During the Apollo moon missions, NASA discovered that lunar dust sticks to just about everything, which caused many problems for astronauts as they tried to conduct research. In order to prepare for future extraterrestrial missions, researchers at NASA's Langley Research Center have been working on surface modification techniques that will prevent dust and other particles from sticking to astronauts and their equipment.
So what we've done here is we've taken a very well-known, well-studied polymer system, the polyimide system, and we've incorporated what's called surface modifying agents. And what these do is, just because of thermodynamic interactions, these particular components of the mixture are drawn up to the surface. So in this way, we can add a very small amount of this modifier and get the surface properties we want.
The modification results in materials resistant to having small particles adhere to them.
You can adapt these materials for a very broad range of different sectors, whether it be aerospace, marine, medical devices, or exploration missions. There's some evidence that you can have really good antimicrobial properties for these systems. So you can imagine catheters or things like that where you want to truly prevent biofilm formation. This would be a great application for that. For the aircraft, if you have debris on the leading edge of the aircraft, it's going to interrupt the airflow. So it will reduce your fuel efficiency, or your fuel cost will go up. So for the next generation of aircraft, this is going to be a huge thing where it can impact your fuel efficiency by upwards of 40%.
Whether your need is broad or narrow, let NASA's synthesis of novel copolyimide oxetanes with unique surface properties be the solution for your company's needs.